So tonight is kind of like our start of the preseason. Every season we get together on the field and we pray over the field as a team and just pray for what the season holds and what the Lord is going to do through our team and this year and this season. It's something that makes Baylor soccer really special and just something I hold dear to my heart every season. You guys will get to see a little bit of that. So we just finished up prayer night, and y'all, I am so scenty, okay? I love my team. Baylor soccer is something special, and I couldn't imagine being on any other team, and I'm just so excited for the season to start and for preseason to start tomorrow, and I can't wait to share this experience with you guys. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
We're about to head into compliance meetings to start preseason. We just have to make sure like everything is in check and in order to start preseason. So yeah, it's like the funnest part of preseason. Woo! Super fun.
You got my good.
No one is gonna enjoy this.
Everyone, we're at team dinner right now, and tomorrow we start our first day of preseason. Woo!
So fun, our first meal of the season at Olive Branch. It was delicious. We had steak and shrimp, some brownies. Oh, more girls on the vlog. Oh, let's see that ring EP. Let's see it. Oh, we love it. Oh, Matt and the glasses. There we go. Yeah, we are girls. Kylie Ross.
What up?
And Chuck Codd. Ooh, those are our coaches. Anything to say? Any first word?
Great first night. I'm really encouraged by conversation. I just can't wait to get some soccer balls out there.
See you at 6. Woo! Good morning, y'all. It's day one of preseason. We are really excited to get started. I know me and Reagan specifically because we're seniors and this is our very last first day of preseason. It's crazy. It's really bittersweet. But right now it's like 5:40 in the morning. We're walking up to weigh-ins. We have two-a-days pretty much for the next 2 weeks. And our first game is actually in 2 days. So it's crazy. We get started really fast. So this morning we're running the fitness test, and then we have practice after that, and then we'll get our gear after that. So it's really exciting. Stay tuned.
5:48 a.m. No other time I would want to be up here. Just making my morning oatmeal right now. I eat it every morning. Oh my God. No.
It's a disaster.
Oh,
practice recovery. The most amazing collagen in the world. Totally not sponsored.
Why is this the tiniest funnel on
earth? You can cut in line, it's fine.
Yep, I can.
Yeah.
So
I think.
That.
Did that fit? Here.
What's up, lizard? What's up, poof?
Okay. Oh, why I'm called poof?
Daddy,
my hair off. Just keeps growing. I can't help it. Just.
Oh, flexing the new gear. Oh, oh, no. Oh she. Okay. Oh, oh she too did. Much.
Too much.
Strike a pose.
That is.
It's Christmas in August. So it was a really good first day of training. We did a lot of 1v1s, some fitness, you know, getting ready for season. But now we're headed to the bank and then to class. So we're gonna get some breakfast. I'll show you a little bit of what we got for our gear this year when I get home, so.
Yeah.
Yesterday, you know what came in the mail? These cute little boxes, they were 5-pound dumbbells.
Why do you need 5-pound dumbbells?
Because I'm getting rid of my arm fat, ladies.
Okay. Ladies! What's up? Okay, I'm back home. After class, I have laid out all of my gear so beautifully. Well, actually, it's not all of it because a lot of our gear is still getting printed. So I'm just gonna show you what we got today besides our practice gear, which I left at the office. But here goes nothing. Okay, first thing we got, I'll show you, are our shoes. And they are so cool. I love them. And then we got a black pair. I think I like the black pair better. That's just me. Okay, these are joggers. So excited about these. And they have like the tight end. They kind of look like the Michelin Man a little bit, but that's okay. We still like them.
No?
Okay, next we have these leggings with a little.
What do you mean? Why'd you call me?
Stripe on the bottom. These are super cute for traveling and stuff. Okay, by far the best thing we got. Yeah. This hoodie.
I told them.
Amazing. Oh my god, it's like the softest, most amazing thing I've ever worn. It's just plain green and white. Love it, gotta wear this all the time.
Bye.
Last thing we got today was
Why'd you call
little crop, kind of. Like it's like a fleece, it's like fuzzy. Oh. And it says Baylor soccer.
I'm just kidding, Maddie. We're about
it's like half black. It's really cute. I really like this.
Okay, great.
And then we got a little travel bag for our cleats and stuff. And backpack. So that's all that we got today. We'll probably be getting more stuff in a little bit. But yeah, I love it. It's really cute. And we are all very thankful for all the stuff we get. Ain't that right, T-Moon?
Oh, my own ball. She put a case on. Brown.
The face of preseason day one. Oh. Just finished practice number 2 of preseason day 1. It went great. What does everybody think?
Yeah.
It was awesome.
I
like to shag balls. That's right. We had to play on track today because our field is getting redone and it's not done yet. It'll be done in about a week. So the track team was so kind to us and let us use their field to practice for like the next week. So thanks, track. We love you, track. So we're back at the soccer office heading to dinner tonight. We have team dinner catered in as a team, and I'll show you guys what we're having. Hopefully it is
yum.
We hope.
I like the avocado salad. That's my favorite.
We hope it's steak and mashed potatoes, baby.
Oh my god. Okay. Hey, actually I lied. We have mandatory ice baths before dinner, so that's what we're gonna go do first. Communal baths.
Woo! Wake up, grind.
That's right.
Refuel, grind.
Yes.
Rest, recover, refuel, grind.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Yeah.
Alright, y'all, it's 6:30 on Saturday. It is a preseason day 2. I'm super excited to get this day started. But first we have hydration testing. So we basically are just seeing like how hydrated, how dehydrated we are. And then we have our first training session of the day.
I'm trying my best.
Nope. International Get habitat.
Let me recharge your batteries.
Yes, we love this muscle milk. So good. Bronson and Hunt are making a TikTok, and I just want to apologize for about what you're about to watch. Hey guys! Okay, it's day 2, practice number 2. It's pretty hot outside, but you know what they say.
Grind, baby!
Grind, baby. Hey!
Give me your head.
Oh? Yeah. Fine. See you in a little bit. Woman, don't break the door. Okay, we're at Walmart right now getting stuff for Secret Encourager because we want to do something for our exhibition game tomorrow. And Secret Encourager is something that we do as a team where we randomly draw each other's names and you don't tell anybody who you got. And then just randomly throughout preseason, we'll give each other like little notes of encouragement or like little gift baskets or like our favorite snacks or things like that. And it's just to help keep each other encouraged and like motivated throughout preseason.
Wait, I have
looking for this, but don't put that in the blog because then she'll know I'm her secret encourager. Okay, we're walking out of the soccer office after our pregame practice of the day. And my secret encourager got me these nuts. No, but seriously, these are like the best nuts ever, and they're my favorite, and I love you, Secret Encourager. We have like pregame meal in a little bit, and then we have our game against Corpus Christi tonight, so that'll be good. That'll be fun to see where everybody's at, and yeah. So thanks for watching this vlog. Make sure you like and subscribe if you want to keep up with our team in this season. See ya!
Woo!